Any sign of Connors?
Nothing yet.
It's MJ.
Bad news. Connors' house is crawling with hunters and the doctor's MIA.
Good news. I think I know where to find him. Somewhere across the river. Maybe around.
Let's move. He's waiting.
Training with Sable paid off sooner than I'd hoped. A zoo. Connors has to be around here somewhere. I have to tell Pete. That window looks open.
The light. Where is that man?
Some kind of genome readout. They're trying to reactivate his reptile genes. They've been studying Dr. Connors. Oh God, they want to hunt him too.
When he arrives, the fires must be lit. Everyone will...
A lot of hunters in there. Looks like they've set up shop here.
Looks right.
Being snuck up on. Yes, I was wrong.
Might get a better view from the roof.
You are in the wrong place, girl.
I will put you down humanely.
I'm coming for you.
Split him up.
So many have tried to kill him. Human and beast. I don't believe it's possible. On my way there.
Stand by. I'm investigating. Nothing.
bugger all.
Wait.
To find Connors.
Another night tainted by the silence of death. I wasn't sure I could clip his wings. Perhaps that would be my weakness, but no. Not even that could save him.
He's dead. Phone. Her cell phone. Oh, please don't die. Harry, it's MJ. I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
Please, don't. Please, you don't understand.
To get in the cage, and Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them. All right, MJ. Learn a code. Steal some keys. You've done worse. Death! Deserve this.
Dusk. 22 Celsius. To rest with a blade to the stem. This one was nearly something. When faced with the predator, though, he did not try to prove himself superior. But...
Easy. You are making this difficult.
Keys. Code. Easy. Right. The hunter who input that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one of Craven's huntsmen.
I'm on the way.
Down here!
Must be preparing these for Kraven. The hunter with the code came this way. Where is she? Come on, who doesn't write down their passwords? Simkarian poetry. Must be her first language. Vegre, you'll hear. Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing. Radio designations. Let's find out who this mongoose is. Hello, Garin. Some kind of ranking system. Guess she's Garin's boss. Good for me. All right, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Simkarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika, Vika, Monguznok.
Vika, Petek Vod.
Garin, Elegem Vana, Hiva Shaidbol. Hol Vana, Ka Kezulekas Kodok.
A kódok, sorozata, az információs táblán van. Tudhatnád?
Te pedig azt tudhatnád. Milyen hangon beszélhetsz velem. Ne hívd többet, mert a fejedbe kerülhet.
That felt kind of nice. All right, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. Codes for the enclosure. Got the code. Now for the key. Still need those keys to get Connors out.
See what that was.
Looking into it. My
keys to the reptile house. Have to get over there fast.
Thank you.
There she is! Damn it, I lost her!
She's over in that vicinity.
Hunter with the keys went this way. Getting close.
It's a total rewind.
There. He's got the key. That camo field. I think I can hide behind it.
I know it sounds crazy.
If the spirits of the dead are so
good.
Phone! What are you going to do? Target neutralized.
I can hide behind it.
I know it sounds crazy, but I can feel them here. What's that voice?
I'll see what that was.
Maybe that other camo field. Okay, Doc. Let's get you out of there.
Done enough.
We will find out.
Sounds like Craven is on his way here. We have to get out of here. Fast.
I'm on it.
Restless being in.
Wait. You should.
You know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man.
Pray.
sorry we're late. Are you two all right?
Better now.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time.
Then we'll buy you some.
Right up the hill. That glass building. Please, hurry. We'll clear a path. Keep your heads down.
Don't worry, Doc. We'll get you to that lab. You're not turning tonight.
Watch your head.
Shoot him. Don't let him hit you. These hunters must have a death wish. First tombstone, now the lizard.
Seems like they're just doing their boss's dirty work.
Their benefits must be crazy.
Now look who's choking in a bad time. You're learning. MJ, move ahead, but stay low.
Got it.
Get him out of the air.
They even brought some animals from home!
Guys! It's not looking good!
I can feel it! Please!
We're almost there, Doc! Focus on breathing!
Okay! Clear! Let's move!
Just a little further!
Shoot him already!
You doing okay?
For now!
Not good! We better clear these guys out fast!
Just hurry!
We won't let you ruin a master's life!
Right? No appreciation for plot twists these days.
Your boss is so impressive. Why isn't he out here fighting us? But not yours.
Not a lot of self-esteem in this group. MJ, how are things looking?
Just keep busy.
We won't let you get hurt, sir. You'll be okay.
Please. I can't do this again.
Spider-Man.
I'm sorry. We need to hurry! Get to work! We'll cover you! This, I can use this to make an antidote.
He's here.
Not great.
Just think, this'll definitely be your coolest scar.
Yeah. MJ. I don't think... Am I breathing?
I'll kill you!
Harry!
Do it then!
Look out! I know. Shh. It's okay. Come on.
I can't see.
Focus, Pete. One foot in front of the other. Come on.
Sorry. I was always so busy.
Don't. Look, we're almost... Pete, talk to me. Almost there. Hang on.
Nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Wait.
No! MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this. MJ, I'm on my way.
What are you? Track the lizard. The spider is mine.
Stop hovering. I'm fine. Maybe some water.
Water. On it.
So, the suit cured your...
Yeah.
Which means without it, you...
Yeah.
Okay. We gotta figure out how to get this back onto Harry. How did you give it to me?
I don't know. It just... sort of happened.
Okay. Let me try.
Pete, there's something in here.
What? Okay, not what I...
What the?
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again.
Find Dr. Connors. Except...
he's a drilling reptile right now.
Craven! The serum! He had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure.
And bring Dr. Connors back from the land of the lizard.
I'll start tracking down Craven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us. He left a piece of himself behind.